500,000 people watch the Boston Marathon on the streets here in New England.
There he is, General Patton in a neon vest.
Wow.
We got multiple explosions. We need help down here.
When you saw what happened in Boston, those heroes put themselves at risk to help strangers was really incredible.
If they hit Chicago or New York, what happens then?
I'm all about interagency cooperation. It's not just about Boston anymore. The suspect seen on the surveillance cameras, two bombers.
Two people took weeks to plan out hate, but love responded in an instant.
Clock is ticking. The world is watching.
Let's show these guys they messed with the wrong city.
Are you all right, man?
I'm still here, dude.
Commander, they got the wife.
Are there more bombs?
I was amazed by the strength and resiliency of the human spirit.
We're going to defend ourselves. We're not going to be beaten down.
I saw today, good versus evil.
Secure the perimeter, now!
Love versus hate.
This is my city!
There's only one weapon you have to fight back with. It's love. We wrap our arms around each other. I don't think there's any way that they could ever win.
Patriots Day, rated R. Select cities Wednesday, everywhere January 13th.